Who's a pretty kitty? You are, yes you are.
I'm not angry with them.
She fell asleep.
On what they did. I've always wanted them to understand that there's always a reason why I do what I do, but they won't listen. I'm just very hurt still. And that's why I'm confused.
Last night, I think the positive I got was just the care. They're worried, they care. They just handle it well, but they care.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
How are you?
Thanks for letting us come back.
I agreed to have the vet come so that one, hopefully he can see that you do a good job, I hope. And two, you know, if there's anything that needs any assistance, you know, to let us know.
Hannah. Drake.
Oliver.
So you know them all by name?
Yes. Of course, and my children.
Some people were reluctant to even consider the thought of surrendering some of their animals, and I could tell pretty early on that that was the case. So I didn't really push that hard, but that's a lot of cats for a very small area.
It's
a
newborn dog.
Boy, they think they're crowded now. Wait till those kittens are roaming the house, too. Well, this is a tall order, you know.
You try it best.
It really is. Talking about space, they say cats have 100 square feet of floor, and there's some stresses that can happen to them when they're...
Yeah, there is stress.
You've hit a level that's really high. Just for the well-being of yourself as well as your cat, we hit a limit a long time ago. Hang on.
When you heard that, Shelly, it seemed like you looked away and looked down. I'm curious if that's feedback that you don't want to hear, or does that bother you?
Yeah,
it's a silly kitten.
Because it's the truth. We know that we've hit our limit. We know that having any more is going to endanger them. We know that.
Yes, sir. You'll be hearing from us for sure.
Yeah, you will be hearing from us.
And there's some of the babies that you probably saw last. Of course, they've already grown quite a bit.
Remember how tiny they were living in that box?
We don't want any of that. We know that what we have is already hard enough. We know that what we have is going to be hard, especially when the kittens get older. She's getting her cats fixed, and we're really happy about that. Now she can keep the family that she has without it continuously growing.
Make sure you put Chickie down next to it, okay?
It's kind of a relief. Going to get new shots, or get spayed or neutered. It's just, you know, it's inside.
Hopefully with time she'll realize, you know, that maybe she doesn't need to minimize her family so that they can...
Beep, 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 beep,
beep,
beep, beep, beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep, beep,
you have to wait for her to come home?
I thought you were saying you were
going to
wait for her to come. And I bring home 6.
You got her
cell
number?
Call her
cell.
Down to 14.
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.